This segment of the news is brought to you by Alive.
Catastrophic damage hits Abaco. Severe flooding, calls to be rescued, regional and international aid extended, and school reopenings rescheduled. Those stories and more are coming up when JCN News returns with its coverage of Hurricane Dorian's assault on the Bahamas.